sinabi po namin kanina ni Ate Sally, sa buhay magbabalik. At ito na ang pinakaantay ni Ate Sally ng part. Lolotoin na lang natin. Yes. At nandito po, si Chef Danny, papakita niya sa amin paano gumawa ng chicken curry. Chicken curry Caribbean style.
Yes. Si Chef Julian naman nandito mamaya.
Thank you.
Okay. Ito parang kunyari hawak mo dahil. Isa.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm Michelle.
Dion.
Rachel.
Nice to meet you all.
Can I take a video for you to talk?
Okay.
Sir, maybe you can say something about Over the Edge. This is going to be shown all over in the Philippines.
And of course,
Cayman.
Who's the new director?
Yeah,
we are here and we're so privileged that the owner of Over the Edge itself is here. How are you, sir?
Cool, I'm good, you said.
Oh, thank you. And, sir, maybe you can give us your full name.
Philip Ho.
Mr. Philip Ho is in the house. And how is everything, sir?
I am suffering.
No. Well, it's... Everybody is. But we're also happy, and this is also our way of promoting it to the other Filipinos on the other side of the island, so they'll come over the edge.
Yeah. So we're very happy that you allow us to come
over. Bring them in.
Of course, we will. We
bring the Pinoy.
Yes. Of course, especially
the Pinoy.
Yes. Of course, and the Pinoy.
Bring them all.
Yes. Sir, thank you for giving us the opportunity to.
Well, you're welcome in my place, you know.
Yes.
This guy is gonna cook something for us.
Yeah.
He's showing us the Caribbean because we're featuring Caribbean food.
Uh-huh.
And we've heard he cooks a good Caribbean.
He better be.
Yes. He better be.
Or else you're fired.
That's it.
Was it
all
so I can?
Oh.
So he's
a
the
chef.
Boss is also a chef.
Well, that's my trade, yes.
Yeah.
That's how I came to Cayman.
Yeah.
In 1986.
Wow.
But you were very young.
Not really.
Well, you have to go.
Yeah. How many years of experience? I mean, cooking is also your passion. Sir.
Well, that's my trade.
Of course. But what's your line? Like pastry?
Everything
that's fresh. Out of the ocean, out of the whatever, bring it. Whether it's vegetable, fish, rabbit, or anything.
Yeah.
Anything. Or a chicken. Or a kibble.
Boom!
Or a frog leg.
We eat frog, you know.
Mm-hmm. But I eat the legs.
Yeah.
The legs.
Yeah. And the skin.
Escargot. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yes, I eat the escargot. Yes. Guys, we're so honored that Chef is here with us. And Chef, thank you very much.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you.
Ina nga natin itong chicken tapos si Chef. So, nagluto na po siya. Ready na siya.
Yes. Yummy na po talaga siya.
Ready na siya. Kailin mo kami. Okay na po yan.
Okay. Congratulations. We're back. And as promised, Chef Julian is here to prepare the famous codfish and apple.
Yes.
We're ready.
Hello guys, now we're talking about the local Caribbean food, the codfish and ahi. First of all, our ingredients here, the vegetable here, the peppers, sweet peppers, green, red, tomato, and onion. And also we have seasoned sweet pepper, and we have a thyme. We also need a pan. And olive oil.
So, did you get the pan?
Yeah, we need to put our vegetable, saute it until it's golden brown and so that the taste will come out. Different pepper. Okay, so the pan will give us aroma and smell food. Also, we will put this one is the
catfish,
the salt fish. So, we have maybe 4 ounces of soup. This is very very easy to cook Caribbean food. That's right.
And how do you prepare the ahi?
This ahi, we just ordered for the cans. It's imported from Jamaica.
Okay.
Yeah. So, okay. We get it from France. Actually,
So if it is the fresh one, how do you prepare it?
It's the fresh one. Make sure that it's already open. You cannot open the ante and get this yellow meat inside. You wait until the
open. There is a gas.
Yes, there's a gas inside. See? Listen to the chef. And it can be poisonous. Guys, just to let you know, saltfish and ati is the favorite dish of Filipinos.
Yeah.
We love it. It's like, you know, the totang itlog. It's like that. Yeah. With saltfish, everybody, all Filipinos love saltfish. Or parang tuyo, or daging.
Okay.
And you fillet it. And with the ati and the veggies, it's really, really good. Perfect.
Lalo kung tumaba, kasi alam ko nalulugo eh.
Hindi lang siya madaling lutuin. Sakta ba siyang kainin. And very easy. And the ingredients
within
are
budget.
Within your budget, not very expensive.
And so just to recap, just tomato, seasoning, peppers, egg, fish.
And it's healthy because it's very healthy. Comes, they use olive oil and all the fresh vegetables.
Yes.
And we cutfish is good quality cutfish.
And remember that because it is salty cutfish, you don't need to put on salt, just black pepper.
Yes. And it's really, really good. We're going to have the sides ready and we'll see how over the edge plate this cutfish and salt pepper, I mean cutfish and the ati. We'll see you later.
So hiwaan muna natin para pasukan siya natin ng season.
Dito pa very, very abundant po ang snapper dito sa Caribbean. Kaya isa din po ito sa favorite dish ng mga Caribbean people.
Fresh na fresh po
yan. Usually sa ating mga Pilipino, pag nag-iisa, nauna ang power. Madali din maluto ang garlic. So, i-caramelize lang ng konti.
Before it could be served?
Almost 15 minutes.
15 minutes, okay. So guys, when you order brown stew, fish, order kayo and then wait for 15 minutes.
Okay. Yes.
Pwede rin, no?
Yes.
Call in advance and then it would be ready. Wow.
Yes.
The master chef.
The master chef is here. Fish snapper with brown sauce. sa atin, ano? But it's a different twist po ng spaghetti. Hindi po ito matamis. And that's it!
It's possible, you know, you can slice it and you can, I don't have no ground beef or yeah. fish or meat, fold it, bam, and then fry it.
Yeah.
And then you have some,
something, yes.
Oh, yeah, it looks like a dumpling with a filling.
Empanada?
Yes.
Can be? Like, yes.
Can be cheese, can be anything.
Oh, cheese, yes,
anything
or hot dog.
Dog?
Yes. No.
Well, those fritters can be used for anything.
Yes.
This
yes.
was Kimman original bread.
Yeah.
It's the only thing they had in the old days.
But I thought the original bread was the breadfruit.
it's one of them. But. They had flour whenever they can get it yeah. out of the ship, flour, a little bit of salt, water, and that was it.
Oh,
you know, sometimes yeah. a little bit of. Yeah.
Oh, okay. See, we learned so much today from Chef.
Samul. Yeah. Samul, Samulina?
Yeah, Samul.
It's corn.
Corn. See?
That I know.
Guys, we learned so much today. And
very fruitful afternoon.
Yes, when we come back.
We have the
you will see the plating.
Huwag mo lang ipakita. It's kain na kayo po.
Napicture mo na ba ito isa-isa?
Oo. Oh, yes. Pero dito sa labas.
Hindi pa. Picture mo isa-isa.
Oo. Ay, hindi. Kanina. Picture na ko pa.
Oo.
Oh, okay.
So, okay. Kain na mo ka na kayo.
Fish, man.
The fish will eat it.
Yeah. No, I'll have the head.
The head?
I have a big dumb head.
Eating fish.
Yeah. I forgot to introduce.
Pickles.
Can we eat without them? Huh? Alam mo, nalaman ko lang.